Now, South Fayette and Keystone Oaks. The Lions offense exploding from the start. J.J. Walker plows into the end zone. South Fayette on the board. Now, South Fayette can also play some defense, folks. Watch the pressure from the defense right here. Forcing the turnover, the interception, and Roman Denson takes the ball to the house for the touchdown. Now, you know South Fayette has a pretty good quarterback. His name, Brett Brumbaugh. The South Fayette signal caller is chasing the Whipple passing record. Gets a little bit closer tonight thanks to Nick Panikvar, touchdown. Brumbaugh had KL guessing all night long, this time a draw play, and there is Hunter Hayes cruising down the field for the touchdown. South Fayette rolls big, 51-7.